Hey guys. All right, so I haven't put up the second video. I did one last night. I just did one today, and now this is the third one in 2 days. I mentioned in the second video, which I was in the process of putting up when I was talking with another healer, and she was talking about feeling the same things, this longing, this pain, this deep sadness, this kind of like, I don't know what to do, I feel stuck. I was getting downloads that she's transmuting for her DM, as I do for mine. Then I started getting some information that there's a lot of twins that are doing this for their counterpart, divine masculine, feminine alike. This is something that we've contracted to do. I'm not really sure why. I was told that it's something I contracted to do a couple months ago. So I have just been basically trying to detach myself from the actual emotions while allowing the emotions to come through to allow them to be released for him. That is the best way I know how to transmute. Okay, thank you. Then they told me that they are going to bring forward light language to assist the twins that are transmuting for their divine counterpart. Okay. Is there a reason why we're transmuting? We're just assisting them in moving forward quicker. Okay. All right. All right. Okay. So. This is intense. The energy is so much stronger. Oh. Okay.
Awesome.
Thank you. Oh. Your heart's open. It seems to be a message. This will assist your counterpart to move forward easier. You are always working energetically to assist the other. Into you union, guiding each other. Okay. Okay, so, yeah. Wow, that was intense. As usual, I hope that helps you guys. I feel like anytime, you know, you feel like there's emotions and you've kind of already been down that path, and you check in and you realize it's your counterparts, you might want to refer back to this video, and as you're releasing, it'll help to release. They're saying yes. Okay. Thank you. Then it will release faster and easier. Wow. I have to say, I woke up with a song Coldplay, Magic, which I talked about in my first video of today. And that song's been playing, and I kind of was listening to it on repeat and just allowing the feelings to come through, and, you know, periodically this longing, this pain, this just sadness, and I couldn't shake it. And now I'm like, oh, so yeah, I'm totally back to being high, guys. Woo! Yay! Thank you so much. Okay. Okay, so yeah, do it. Like, don't feel the pain. We don't have to feel the pain. Thank you. I'm so excited. Okay, I love you guys. Thank you so much for being on this journey with me and watching and commenting. And I appreciate you guys so much. And yes, I hope that all of my guides are able to help you as much as they help me. Love you guys so much. So thankful. Happy Saturday.